One day, the frogs decided to hold a large competition that includes all the frogs from the world to determine who is the strongest, bravest, and fastest frog. They chose a high tower to be the first to climb this tower as the winner in the race, and the frogs agreed with the human not to interfere in the race or not they spoil him or try to stop them. Frogs from all countries of the world gathered to race for the great honor by choosing the bravest frogs in the world. More than 2,000 frogs of all kinds, shapes and ages participated in the race. The race started and all the frogs rushed to the tower and started climbing. While climbing the frogs, all the human and frogs who were not participating in a race were chanting, "You will fall, be careful, crazy, you will fall, you will die, be careful," and other expressions of intimidation and warning. Thus the fall of the frog proceeded one after the other. The lucky one of the frogs had fallen from close range and did not die, and nothing happened to him or he was lightly injured, but some frogs fell from a high distance and died instantly. And everyone kept chanting, "Watch out! 10 frogs have died so far, beware, you will fall dead." And with these phones chanting, all the frogs have fallen like rain. All the frogs have fallen and has not remained into a lonely frog who has continued climbing despite the continuation of the warning and frustrated chants. And so this frog until it arrived. The top of the tower, he won the race and won the honor of the bravest and fastest frog in the world. The attendees all wanted to know the secret of this frog and the secret of its courage and daring. One of them asked him, "Tell us, what's the key of your success?" But the frog did not answer. They continued his question, "How did you succeed in me without letting go? What is the secret of this success and this courage?" But the frog remained silent and didn't answer. They repeated the question once, twice and three times and continued Scott Frog. His silence was the answer. It was the best answer. This frog was deaf and did not hear, and for this reason, it was not affected by the words of frustration and fearful warning and continued to the top, and this was the secret of his success in the race. The moral of the story, be deaf and pay attention to the experiences of intimidation and frustration around you, and continue your work and diligence.